In a life?
In a life.
You send Stuart messages and gifts, you just message Instagram with Strang.
Stu's saying he's got nothing on his end. So that means says the site's down, I think. You see him saying that? I'm just gonna like.
Same for me. Right. Hello everyone. We're wearing matching trackies today. We're yet to like, I'm forgetting the camera's here and what we've yet to find our thing for saying hello. Do you know like I watch other YouTubers and they have like a saying. We need to find that, but we're gonna find it. We'll take some suggestions. But it's black trackie top against a black Adidas tracky top against red Adidas tracky top. Black Adidas tracky top is St Johnstone today. Red Adidas tracky top is Rangers. Are playing it ahead of the game in the Premiership tomorrow night. So second live stream after Top Boz FC's creation. This will be Top Boz FC's manager probably because he's got a dodgy knee.
Two dodgy knees.
Tell you the light coming in, like, it makes your face look like you're wearing makeup a wee bit. Anyway, so. Let's do it. I'm the home team. I'm going to St Johnstone. Daniel's going Rangers. We've got the teams set up properly. Now, we need to apologise to anyone who's watching and might get some bad internet connection. Unfortunately, we're in an office just now that's got the dodgy connection, but hopefully it's going to improve for you.
FIFA's got the updated Rangers kit. That's pretty cool. Because that's only just been released.
Is it?
Aye.
What, the red one?
Aye, the red one. Only wore it at Ross County last month.
And what happened? But when this game came out though, that's... Well,
the game must have just coincided, eh? It's still pretty cool.